a scary accident during IndyCar practice.
Wow. Huge credit to the aero screen. We get another long shot of it. We did see some tire smoke, but it's unclear if that would be from a locked tire. More than likely, that would have been Simon trying to get some. Oh, my goodness. You can see his hands pulled back to his chest, probably grabbing his shoulder belts. And again, I'm going to go back to the good news of that, if there is any, is that that
survived. Enter your mind.
Immediately. You're in a bit of barrier.